I'm Ivan Zoot with Jatai Academy, and welcome to another video in our educational series on barbershop and hair salon best practices. When we talk about the importance of consultation, I think it's probably important that we recognize you gotta be careful. You can get in trouble. You say to a customer, "How do you want the hair at the sides?" "I want it over my ear." Over your ear? Is over your ear, or is over your ear? That's two very different things, and that could be one very unhappy customer. The technique we use is called paraphrasing. Repeat back what a customer says, but change the wording just a little bit so that we can confirm that what you think you heard and what the customer meant are exactly the same thing. The customer says, "Yeah, I want my hair over my ears." "Okay, so you want me to leave it long enough that your ears are covered?" No, I want it over my ears." "Oh, in other words, you want me to cut it around the ear?" Now I know what you mean. The carpenter's rule, measure twice, cut once. The other way we refer to this is paraphrase during consultations. It's a great way to make sure customers are happy. And in my time working with low price, high volume, family oriented chains, and I spent quite a bit of my career in the chain end of the business, we used to have redo sheets. A redo was anytime a customer came back for a fix or a tweak or an adjustment because they were slightly less than 100% happy. Unfortunately, not enough people come back when they're not happy, but for those that do, we would ask a few questions. What was not right about the haircut? How can we make this right for you? What can we change or do differently? I can tell you from my experience, 95% of the time, when a customer was unhappy with a haircut, it had nothing to do with the technical execution of the haircut. 95% of the time, customer dissatisfaction could be traced back to challenges related to consultation, misunderstanding, a lack of clarification in what was the objective of the haircut service. If you learn to consult better, and if you get good at paraphrasing, if you can eliminate those, you've eliminated 95% of the opportunities for customer dissatisfaction. You'll build a bigger and better business faster than you ever imagined in your wildest dreams. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.